To check if a game will work on your PC, you can choose one of two methods. The first is to use an online calculator and enter your PC specifications. The second is to compare your computer specs with the game requirements. For the first method, I recommend using the PC Builds website. On the site, click on Calculators and then Can you run it? Here, select the components that match your PC specifications, processor, graphics card, RAM, and free space. Next, select the game you want to play and choose the resolution you prefer. Here, choose the resolution you want and under it, check the requirements. It's best to aim for the recommended settings rather than minimum, as the minimum requirements only allow you to start the game, but the recommended settings allow you to play it with default settings. Here you can see the video card memory requirements too. The site also shows you the estimated FPS for the given game settings. I recommend aiming for at least 50 FPS, but you can go as low as 30 FPS. The second method is similar. Google search for the game name requirements and open one of the first few results. You can find the minimum and recommended requirements on this page. Now, just compare them with your PC specs. If you don't know your PC specs, to find them, type system information in the start menu. Here, in the first line, you can find the processor model and installed RAM memory. To find the graphics card, open the components menu and click on display. Then, find the name of your graphics card. These are the three main components that will limit your gaming experience. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and I'll see you in the next one.